Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Bloodborne here in Layer 3 of the Greater Demeru Chalice Dungeon. I have a whirligig saw. It's actually the lost version. I wanted to try it out. Could only get it up to plus 8 because I didn't have enough bloodstone chunks or whatever. But we're going to try it out. See how it works. If I don't like it, I'll just go back to my saw cleaver. Dude, you're being loud. Hi. Okay, how do you, well, let's do that. Thought maybe there was a, there we go. Yeah, it's that one. Okay. Let's try that on the scorpions. What's down here? Oh, there's a dude. Hi. Oh God, what was that? Oh, it was its poison. That just scared the shit out of me. Why am I always so jumpy? Madman Waller. Why can you summon? There's a thing right there. We're not going to be able to get it. Because I want to backstab this guy. Okay. Oh God, he parried me. Look at you. Congratulations, jackass. No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work either. Okay. Well, whatever that was is gone. What else we got going on over here? Nope. Can I? Not so much. Dude, come on. Come on. Out. I'm doing really good so far. I'm killing it. Okay. Nope, I don't have a gun. Wow. Come on. That didn't work. None of that's working. That didn't work either. Wow, I'm just... still missing every damn time. Damn you. Oh, look at you with your little spinny spins. That was, okay. All right. Missed. Can I stun you? Nope. Why do I not? There it is. Whoa. Well, that was horrible. And I only have myself to blame. But if I could blame somebody else, I would. I absolutely would. But there is nobody else to blame. So... drop something? Nope. Okay, let's try this again. But this time, I think we can get, No, that dude's back. Why is that dude back? Almost. Okay. Excuse me. No, I'm in the middle of something, asshole. No. Back off. Oh, you jackass. Oh, I hate you. You suck. You absolutely suck. All right. Nope. Yep, fun time's over. Ah! Thank you. Yeah, do you see me, Scorpion? Why did I not... really want that, so I'm going to try. Nope, get off him. Nope, stop. There we go. Alright, asshole. Do I not have my... go. Okay, let's go see what this thing dropped. Alright. Okay. Maybe we can get past this area now. Damn it, scorpions! Okay, now these guys. No, I don't want to do that. I don't have anything to throw. Again. I am getting my butt kicked. Over and over again. And it is not fun. Get off me. All right. Don't let anger get the best of me. Nice, cool, calm, collective. No rush. No rush. Now this guy right here, Captain Jackass. stingy. Doesn't give me anything. All right, let's go get this scorpion. Come on. Come on. Over this way. Stop throwing fire at me. It's annoying. Come over this way. You're an asshole. You know that, right? Nobody likes you. At all. Alright. Let's go get this idiot over here. It's got my, my blood echoes. Come on. Do I actually... Yes, I got my gun this time. Good. Thank you. Now this idiot over here, can I get behind him? Probably not. No, that was a bad idea. Oh god, why did that happen? That was weird. Why am I not shooting? I have my gun. Die. Thank you. Holy crap. Okay, we got a ladder up. And there was a tunnel over here. Right there. Let's make sure there's nothing else. I don't think there is. Okay, let's go in the tunnel. Oh my god. You scared me, rat. Good job. Good job on being the 1 millionth thing that has scared me in this game. Uh-oh. What's going on over here? Bunch of, I don't know what those are. Look like dead, hairless cats. Dude, nope. Don't you even. I don't think so. All these damn crates in the way. Nothing. Huh. Okay. A dead end. So I guess we can just go ahead and climb the ladder. Since I spent like 15 minutes in the first area, getting my butt kicked. What is going on up there? That is something. What is that? Oh, it's one of those. Yeah. Are you gonna come down here? No? There's one up on the ceiling too somewhere, I saw it. Yeah. Or I don't know what the hell that is. I think it's just one of those. And then there's a big guy. Cool. Yeah, come this way. Come on. Your turn. Hit me with your light. Good for you. Okay. Got the switch already. Awesome. What happens if I walk through here? Nothing? Okay. Was that it? I guess so. I don't see anything else. So I guess we just go for the boss door. And they give you a summon here, and I thought there was another one over there somewhere. Yep, it's over here. So that was Waller back there. I don't think we've ever summoned. Get off me. I don't think we've ever summoned Waller. I'm not sure. And up here, I think, was Olek. Right? Yep. So that must mean the boss is over here. And it's supposed to be the, oh, there's another summon right here. Queen Killer! Uh-oh. They're giving me Queen Killer. Then it must be, it must be one hell of a fight. Okay, screw it. Yharnam, Demerian Queen. Oh my god, you're... No! Holy crap. Was that funny? Was that funny to you? She just one-shotted me with blood. What the hell? Holy crap. She done whooped my butt. Okay. I really don't want to lose my blood echoes. So, come on, Queen Killer. Also, should I be wearing things that have blood defense? Okay. Ooh. That is weird. Nope, I'm not wearing a dress. Although that would be funny. Oh, the hunter's garb. And this one. And that one. Oh, the white church. That actually help? We'll see. I don't know if blood defense is going to help me. But we can try it. I'm not going to put that on. All right, so probably just the... Yeah. The whole church garb? Yep. All right. Like my outfit, Queen Killer? I mean, I'm not as badass as you. I would, however, like to know where you got that hat. Because that is pretty cool. Alright, let's go. Oh god, watch out, yep. Oh god. Nope. Oh, that did help. That did help. Oh no, she's got me... She's got me stunned. No, Queen Killer! Dude! You ruined it! I don't know what she did, but I don't like it. Oh, she's stabbing herself. Ow. Oh, she disappeared. Where'd she go? I don't like it. This must be her. No, Queen Killer. Queen Killer, you're cramping my style, buddy. All right, she disappeared again. No, 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 no. Nope. She killed me. Where were you at, Queen Killer? Where were you? And was she healing herself? Was that what was going on there? getting my butt kicked by the Queen of Yharnam. But the surgical attire definitely helps. Without a doubt. Queen Killer, though, is aggressive as hell. I'm also gonna try some bolt paper and see what happens. Just to see what happens. All right, buddy. Once more into the breach. Get back, Queen Killer. There we go. There we go. Now bolt paper. She's angry. No! Let go of me. Not her. And she's over there with Queen Killer. No. Now he's dead. Good job, Queen Killer. Nope. Nope. Whoa. Ow. I'm trying to do something here. Excuse me. Great. And not lock onto you. There you are. No. No. I need to kill you. Thank you. Stop it. Gonna try fire. Nope, can't yet. Come over this way. No. Can I stagger you? Nope. That means the other one is over there. No. Oh, come on. That was sad. Wish that baby would stop crying. It's so creepy. Okay, you're the real one. And you're fake. Why can't I hit you? There we go. Now you. Back off. Heal. No! Yay! We killed the queen! And we got a Yharnam stone. What is a Yharnam stone? Yharnam stone. I still don't know what I'm supposed to do with those. Huh. Is it a ritual material? No. Key item. There it is. A sacred heirloom left by Yharnam, the Marian Queen. The queen lies dead, but her horrific consciousness is only asleep, and it stirs in unsettling motions. Yay. That's a thing. What am I supposed to do with that, though? I wonder. Well, is there anything else in here? Nope. I guess we just go back. Level up. And, I guess we're gonna go for that final chalice, the Eyes or Eza chalice or Eza chalice. Whatever the heck it's called. Actually, I need to get changed. Back into my previous attire. If I can remember what the hell it was. Yeah. I think I was using that. Yep. That. Is that right? Ooh, I like that. What's this bone ash? I like that. Looks pretty cool. Okay. It might be what I was already wearing, but I like it. Let's go see I can conduct. I think it's... Yep. Here we go. Alright guys, this is gonna be the last chalice that I do before I go in. Try to beat the game, I guess. I don't know what that entails. I do know that I took 4 umbilical cords, which is disgusting when I say it out loud. So I should get the true ending. But yeah, here we are in the Eza Chalice or Isa Chalice. I don't know how you pronounce it. But we're here. And it looks like it's very moldy. Very moldy. Oh, that looked like there was something back there. What was that about? That was weird. Oh, hey bud. Easy there. Got a door here. Oh, that's the boss door. And rats down there. This chalice dungeon looks pretty awesome. Pretty damn awesome. But before we jump down there in that hole with the rat and have fun with them, this is where I'm gonna end it, right here. So thank you for being here. I appreciate all of you for watching. And if you enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you next time.